So Beth, I yes, Laura. The last time, well, I was going through an ugly breakup, and I got out of it by sleeping with a guy that's too young for me. And I'm embarrassed because it's really fun. And I forgot about this thing with young guys, which is stamina. And also it makes me laugh because there's also certain you're gonna wait for me to have an orgasm? Well, thank you, young man. I'm gonna thank your mother. You've got a great manner. Well, I really appreciate it. Well, thank you. I don't mind if I do. All right. Are you gonna ask me how old he is, Beth?
How old is he, Laura?
19.
Wow. Oh.
Might as well be 19.
That's it. It's like 19.
Yeah, I know. Might as well be. And he's really dumb.
Where'd you meet him? Where'd you meet him?
This is the same discussion I've had with my mother in a bar. So I said, wait, I'm in a bar. But the thing is, he is a young sound engineer, and maybe just like bring, that means he brings his amp to his gigs. I don't give a shit. I don't even want to look into it. I don't care. So, a Marine reservist. Is that such a word as reservist?
Yes.
Okay. I mean, he goes every, on the weekend. Once a month, every weekend or whatever.
You're sleeping with someone in the military.
I can't believe it either. And he's so sexy.
It's like the L word.
I know. It's like, but I'm kind of like, I'm making it like a fantasy. Of like, you call that fucking soldier? My grandmother fucked better than that. You know what? It's better than an actor, I gotta say.